Hi everyone, hi all of you. Today I am discussion on what is the causes of infertility problems. So first mainly overweighting, and second one health and other disease, third one heavy use in alcoholic and smoking. So this is the main causes of infertility problem you can face it. So it is heavy users, and sperm was very decreased and is very killed them. So it is the main problems on the male infertility. So it is the main causes of infertility. So what types of taken and suggestion you can do it? First of all, you can do in exercise and taken an healthy food, and avoid the alcoholic. So this is the, these three steps are very important in our life and modern life and modern generations. So it is to, you can go in daily and exercise, you can go, you will increase and motility and sperm, and you can easily conceive that. So it is the main cases of infertility problems. It is today topic on what is the causes of infertilities. So it is mainly, and I am telling them, so it is today in topic on what is the cases and types of infertility problems. Okay, thank you.